Sensei will demonstrate the three different Jukkendo techniques, mainly Jukken Judo, Jukken Jujitsu, and Jukken Striking. First technique is a Jukken Judo, the takedown technique, Kouchi, Makikomi, Udegarami. Second technique is tani otoshi into udegatame. Next technique is Tae Otoshi into Sangaku Jime. Next segment is a Jukken Jujitsu, the submission portion. There will be two techniques demonstrated. First technique is Tomoenage right into Jujigatame. Next technique is a high circle throw, Ashigarami and Tashi Natame. The next segment is the Atemi Waza. We only see that in kata, but in Kano's days, this was actually taught and practiced. First technique, Maageri into Kata Hajime. Next striking technique is Mawashi Geri into Sotogari Udegarami. The last technique of striking is a knife fighting where you have a udegatame and you'll be countered by osotogari. Next technique is a very, you see this a lot in MMA fighting. It's called a guillotine headlock. And in MMA, when there's a guillotine or the headlock, match is pretty much over. But in Jukken techniques, there is a way out. Headlock into yokoguruma udegarami. This is how a typical MMA fight ends. There's a guillotine or headlock, and the match is over. But now Sensei will demonstrate the effectiveness of Jukkendo. Next technique, guillotine choke, it'll be countered by, this is demonstration how typical a fight ends when there's a guillotine choke. Now, Sensei will demonstrate how to counter the guillotine choke using Jukken techniques. Thank you. Please give a round of applause to the Conde Koma Jukkendo double team.